bet this to lose. When I'm drinking my Bonaparte Chandon, eating more than enough apple pies, will I glance at my screen and see real human beings starve to death right in front of my eyes? Nothing old, nothing new, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing still won or lost, nothing further than proof, nothing wilder than you, nothing older than time, nothing sweeter than wine, nothing physically, recklessly, hopelessly blind, nothing I couldn't say, nothing why I cost today, nothing rhyme. Never deny me the right to belong if I choose. And this pleasure I get from, say, winning a bet is to lose. Nothing good, nothing bad, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing still born or lost, nothing further than proof, nothing wilder than you, nothing older than time, nothing sweeter than wine, nothing physically, recklessly, hopelessly blind, nothing I couldn't say, nothing why I cost today, nothing rhymed.
That was Funeral, picked by Ian Hartshaw from Archie's 80s Classics. If you want to pick Funeral, just get in touch with me. I just say, Williams, I want three songs on, and I'll stick them on, because that way I can make chance for a Brune and Carl, and, you know, and as long as they're good songs. I don't want a Dooley's or a Nolan's or anything by the Simonettes, do we? No, we don't. Right, what was I going to say? Oh, yes. Do you remember last week when I told you about the gas, how you can get 140 quid back off him? Well, what have I gone and found this week? Yes, I found something else, right? If you're on benefits in Salford, all you have to do is go to the Mustard Tree, which is a shop in Eccles. You can register with them, right? It costs you £2. It don't cost you an ounce to register. It costs you £2 a week. And you can join their food club, right? There's no embarrassment about it. People come out of work now and again. Do you know what I mean? They come out of work. They've not got as much in the pocket as they used to have. Right, and this is what you can get off them. You can get 10 items for £2. Like, you could get a box of Frosties or something like that. You could get a tin of soup, tin of spaghetti, tin of this, you know, bit of food, bit some carrots, some spuds, kiwi fruit, stuff like that, blah, 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 blah. You go to Sainsbury's, the same sort of stuff, it costs you about £20. But it's a start, isn't it? It's only £2. It costs you £2 a week to join. Just go in there, show your details that you're on the dole and that, and boom, bam, 10 items for £2. How good does that get? It's not bad at all, innit? I know you shouldn't have to do that, but, like, you know, and only the days of Charles Dickens should be over, but unfortunately, due to the governments, they're not, are they? Some people come out of work, not got a lot of money, they might have a load of kids at Christmas, helps you out a little bit, don't it? See, sounds of Salford. Helping the people of Salford. That's what we're all about on this station. Right, next up with a very special request. This is Searches. It's going out here to our Noreen. So, Williams, get me some needles and pins on. I hope you're not sat on needles and pins, Noreen. I hope you're having a lovely Sunday. You deserve it, girl.
Still making down the needles.
surgeries with needle and pins going out there to a Salford's angel, Noreen Bailey, and our very own golden girl. Right, next up with a very special request, it's Jenny O'Reilly, O'Culligan, O'Culligan, O'Reilly, 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 no, O'Reilly. She said, Williams, get some Shania Twain on, you still the one. I'm a Jenny.
When I first saw you, I saw love. And the first time you touched me, I felt love. And after all this time, you're still the one I love.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Still, you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss.
Swaying with you still the one, going out there to the lovely Jenny from Salford. Right, last up with a very special request, it's our Redders. She said, Williams, our Jamie's going on his travels today for a year. He's going to Thailand and he's going to Australia and he's going to all places like that, and it's absolutely brilliant that he's doing that. Do you know what I mean? You need to do that in your life. I've never done it. I wish I would have done, do you know what I mean? But I didn't. I had young kids. I'm not saying that I'd change anything for that, but oh yes, I would. Who am I trying to kid? No, I'm only messing. He's going to have a great time, and I said to Carol, tell him to come in when he's been, and we'll have a chat all about his travels. He's going to Thailand, yes, a lady boys. And I can just see now Redder's at the airport going, oh, me Jamie, with a big blobby running down the eyes, missing me, baby, big, 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 baby, Jamie, Jamie, missing you. And that's just Williams being stupid. She's going to miss him like mad, and so's Gaz, and so's Jakey. They're going to miss him. But when you come back, Jamie, Jakey's going to be an international superstar. They're going to be smashing it with Cinnamon, you know. So just have a brilliant time from everyone here at the Sounds of Salford. Right, I'm coming to the end of the show now. In fact, I've run over because Red has texted me right at the end of the show and said, get me a song on for now, Jamie. So, Jamie, have a great time. But I'm coming to the end of the show, like I said. Whatever you're doing in Salford on this, it's not absolutely freezing, is it? But it's not absolutely boiling, is it? It's like a winter's, yes, a winter's day. This four weeks, today's Christmas. Snow is falling all around you. Yeah, it's going to snow in it. It's going to snow. It's cold enough to snow. That's all I'm saying. Right, whatever you do in Salford today, just have a great day. And I just hope you've enjoyed the show, because it's been your show today. You've picked all the music, so that's why it's been off. Right. So, whatever you're doing, take care. And if you've enjoyed what you've listened to, you've listened to the Sounds of Salford. If you haven't, you've listened to Radio Merseyside.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more than be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
But I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. Then the money comes in for the work I do. I'll pass almost every penny on to you.
Be the man who comes back home to you. And if I go, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's going over you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more to be a man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out,